This track, it's amazing for me. You know, this is like my good luck track, you know, like I really love it. But for sure, it will be difficult. It's a really short track. So for MotoGP, you need to work really hard on it. So for sure, it will be nice.
It's going to be a very difficult circuit for my riding style and also for our bike, I think, because we lose at the moment a lot of performance in the acceleration. Again, not only because the power, because we spin a little bit too much, but we have good ideas and some new software to try. I hope we can improve, and I hope in Le Mans we will be able to fight for a better position than seventh.